America, America, God shed his grace on thee.
13 Things to Do This Week is sponsored by The South Point.
From sea to shining sea.
Hello, Las Vegas. Looking for something spectacular to do on July 4th? Look no further. The talented Travis Flora will take to the stage in Mesquite at the Eureka Casino Resort, backed by the Nevada Pops. And also on the 4th, bring out the family to the Summerlin Council Patriotic Parade. Enjoy over 70 fantastic floats, giant inflatable balloons, American military heroes, and more as the parade celebrates cheers to 25 years. And get ready to dance. There will even be a Fortnite dance challenge float. And later, when the sun goes down, catch a festive fireworks display on the south of town at the M Resort Spa Casino. Enjoy an awesome show from the pool deck, choreographed to music. The sky lights up at 9 p.m. on the 4th of July. For a full list of 13 patriotic things to do, log on to ktnb.com.
And crown thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.